students, welcome to our new class. Chapter 5, The Human Body, Part 1. In this chapter, we are going to learn about know the organ systems, skeletal system, muscular system, digestive system, respiratory system, circulatory system, nervous system, excretory system, reproductive system, and understand the functions of the organs. Our body is like a machine. All machines are made up of smaller parts. For example, a laptop is made up of keys, screen, etc. Our body also has many parts: cells, tissue, organs, organ system, organism. First one, cells. The smallest part of our body is called a cell. Cells are the building blocks of our body. Tissues. Many cells join together to form tissues. Similar tissues join together to form organs. Organs help us to carry out our everyday activities. Organ system and organism. Some organs work together to do a similar kind of work. They form an organ system. All the organ systems together make up an organism, such as an animal or a human being. You can see organs, organ system, and organism. Levels of organization. Cell, tissue, organ, organ system, and organism.